sensation seeing that skin pull apart.
Yeah.
It's sensation sticking that knife in and just pulling and knowing it's sharp enough just go all the way up.
We begin with a major break in the murder of a Schaumburg woman found strangled in her apartment.
I killed a man, slaughtered him, and ate him. Since then, he is always with me.
Wednesday, a 15-year-old boy was stabbed in the neck on East 183rd Street following a dispute. He was later pronounced dead at St. Barnabas Hospital.